President Joe Biden pushing back against growing calls for him to drop out of the 2024 presidential race as lawmakers return to Washington. The president defiant in a live interview with MSNBC Monday.
The bottom line here is that we're not going anywhere. I am not going anywhere.
Daring his critics to challenge him at the Democratic National Convention.
I'm getting so frustrated by the elites. Now, I'm not talking about you guys, but about the elites in the party who they know so much more. But any of these guys don't think I should run against me.
This follows a two-page letter he sent to Democratic lawmakers telling them the question of how to move forward has been well aired for over a week now, and it's time for it to end. The First Lady backing him up.
For all the talk out there about this race, Joe has made it clear that he's all in.
Yet a growing number of Democrats are calling for Biden to exit the race. At least four more saying so privately with top House committee members Sunday.
I think we have to be honest with ourselves. The situation is not getting better. Frankly, it's getting worse.
While others in the party say they need to see more from him.
We need to see him in an extended interview or an extended press conference.
But the president and his White House looking to show his ability to lead as he hosts European leaders for a NATO summit in Washington this week.
He's reviewing material. He's doing his homework and getting ready.